today is the feast of Christ the King. This very important feast since the inception of the Diocese of Buxar. In 2006 onwards, we celebrate every year. Every year the crowd is increasing. Yes, so that's one of the, it's a God's grace, God's plan for our Diocese of Buxar.
Dalit people were suppressed for centuries as the outcast, the socially very, very poor, very backward, economically no standing, human dignity. They are supposed to be at the service of this the rich category of people. When we tell them that Jesus has come to destroy all this inequality, they begin to follow. Yeah. God has become a man because to save us, to free us, to bring us light, to bring us life. God himself has become a human being when born in a poor conditions.
We would like to tell people that Jesus is our savior and we need him. And so we take an open outdoor march telling people that Jesus is Christ, Jesus is our King and Master and our leader. It is a test of Catholic faith for each one of us who become participant in this. Those who do not know him, they come to know about him, and those who know him, their faith is being increased.
इस दिन सब पल्ली के लोग आते हैं और हम सब एक साथ मिलकर ख्रिस्त राजा का पर्व मनाते हैं तथा हर्ष और उल्लास के साथ सभी जगहों पर जाकर प्रभु यीशु के धर्म का प्रचार करते हैं।
Present condition of India, that amidst all this crisis, I can see a ray of hope in the children's face, in our face.
Pita, aur putra, aur pavitra atma, aap sabko aashirwad pradan kare. Amen.